or a waterfall, a small waterfall, right? And you could just have a Bud Light and just watch the water cascade down the rocks and just think how beautiful it is to be alive and how lucky we are. This is that to me. It's a soothing fountain. This is Lindsay Lohan. I think she was broke and she just got a bunch of money from Saudi Arabians and she said, fine, I'll do whatever you want. I'll convert. This happens all the time. I think Jack Dorsey converted to Islam. And I think that CIA director, Brennan, I think he converted to Islam. It's just something you do to show people how woke you are and sometimes to get money. I think Lindsay got a gift of a Quran and she started walking around with it because it led to dollar bills, y'all. And so, in her unending effort to appease the Arabs, uh-oh, Laura Loomer. Can't talk right now, Laura. She put on, isn't it eerie that Laura's calling me too? She put on an Arab accent in an interview. I've never seen this. I do this joke sometimes. Like if I'm in a taxi or with at a restaurant, they go, yes, sir, you're interested in the specials? And I'll go, I'm not so interested in specials right now. Maybe we just go right to the menu. And if a tree falls in the woods, it doesn't make a sound. No one knows. So they don't know I'm making fun of them. And they can't hear their own accent in my accent. But my fucking wife will sometimes go, oh, he's crazy. He's sorry. That's he's terrible. That's not funny. Like, you just gave it away. Now it's insulting. It used to not exist. Anyway, sorry, long intro. So here is Lindsay Lohan just magically becoming a Muslim.
It's all around these days. People are talking about it. And it was the same thing with your picture carrying Quran, actually.
In America, I was going through a lot with past things that had happened to me over a 10-year span. And my very close friends who had been there for me a lot in London are Saudi, and they gave me Quran. And I brought it to New York because I was learning, and it opened doors for me to experience and
Just
spiritually
pause.
to find another.
They gave me Quran.
They gave me Quran, and it opened doors for me. Yeah, it opened doors for you. It got you money.
True meaning. And this is who I am. But this is just me holding it with me walking, going. Whereas the paparazzi may be across the street, I didn't know. And they crucified me for it in America. They made me seem like
Walking,
Satan.
going.
I was a bad person for holding that Quran. And I was so happy to leave and go back to London after that because I felt so unsafe in my own country after this. I mean, people were like horrible to me.
She's hot.
And just because this is my belief, if this is something I want to learn, this is my personal, my own will. This is not for you to
If I was
express.
single and that interviewer was interested, I would take Quran and I would be walking, going. I would convert to Islam because it would open one particular door for me. I would
So,
convert for her.
I'm not looking at what you do every day. Maybe you're not doing enough because you're bored hurting me. But I can't imagine how many people go through this all the time. And that made me feel like an outsider.
Oh,
So
now
I
she's back to
understand
normal.
why,
Anyway, it's just that one
the
part, I
Turkish
guess.
people are upset because
Me
of it.
walking, going with Quran. They give me Quran because my friends are Saudi. Something weird's going on with Saudi Arabia, by the way. I think they're running out of oil because they're flying in all these comedians. They're flying in Soprano Con. It's bizarre. They're trying to make it like the new York, and it's never going to happen, dudes. It's 180 degrees there. No one wants to go to Dubai. You can't even drink.